We haven't had a Saturday like this in quite a long time. We actually saw temperatures well above average with no precipitation in sight. It's been almost since early December that we had a day like this. Temperatures reached into the upper 40s through Boston and Lawrence, 50s through Providence and Taunton, even mid-40s as you went into central and western Mass. 49 was the high temperature in Fitchburg, and that allowed us to get a lot of melting done. Our current snow depth is sort of evaporating away. It's melting away. I expect over the next couple of days to see a lot of this almost remain bare as we go through certainly eastern Mass into central Mass, but still some good snows as you go into some of the ski spots, so that is good news for them. We do have some more snow to talk about in the extended forecast. Current temperatures in the middle 40s through Boston and Plymouth, 41 in Worcester, and did you see Mount Washington? 16 degrees there in Mount Washington. High pressure to the south of us allows mild temperatures to be boosted into our area. That's going to stick around for tomorrow. What we're tracking is this storm system. This is going to arrive late Monday into Tuesday and maybe start off as a mix, maybe some snow north and west of town before we all change over to some rain, and it could be heavy rain in some locations. Satellite and radar is dry. We do have some clouds in the area. Notice how those clouds are pushing to the south and east, leaving us with partly to mostly clear skies this evening. Temperatures will respond to the clear skies back into the low 30s, 20s as you go inland, partly cloudy. Skies are going to stick around for tomorrow, and we are going to reach back into the middle 40s, maybe even upper 40s as you go a little bit inland, 46 for Boston, 46 degrees in Taunton, and 42 degrees in Worcester. Perfect. You can't ask for better weather for the AFC Championship game tomorrow. Mid-40s, partly sunny skies for kickoff at 3:05. Hopefully you're tuning in on CBS if you're not heading to the game. We do keep at least a little clouds around for tomorrow morning, but all of that dissipates, expecting some mostly sunny skies throughout the afternoon and overnight, staying clear until we start to build the clouds on Monday. And watch as we go into Monday afternoon. Notice the snow north and west of town. That's where I would expect any interior spots to get any mix, freezing rain or maybe some sleet and snow before we all start to change over to rain. And that's what we have with this future cast model. Watch as that warm front pushes closer to us. We first start off with that mix, maybe in some spots, especially in the greens and the whites. And then as that moves on through, we actually all change over to rain. And some of this could be heavy rain by the time all is said and done heading into Wednesday. Anywhere from 1 to potentially 2 inches of rain. That could cause some issues on area rivers that still have some of those ice jams near Athol, for instance, or the Taunton River, potentially seeing a little bit of flooding issues with that. So WBZ 7-day forecast looks like this. Back into the upper 30s for Monday, mid-50s for Tuesday, but that does come with some rain, a lot of rain, in fact. Wednesday, Thursday, we do see a cold front moving on through, a dry cold front, dropping our temperatures down into the low 30s, staying cold for Friday, but you know what? We're back to the mid-40s for Saturday. Can we put together two nice weekends in a row? We shall see.